Terukuthu is an intense art form that originated in South India 2000 years ago. There are many aspects of Terukuthu that needs to be documented, and I want to start with the artist first. It takes a great deal of passion and patience to be a Terukuthu artist. From the heavy attire to minute details, there are so many things they need to carry and execute. Once they're ready to become a character, they just transcend into a different world. My name is Amar Ramesh, and today I want to create some portraits for these Terukuthu artists. So the idea behind this project was to make portraits of these rural Terukuthu artists in a way that it connects to a wider audience. So the artist's effort is appreciated by a larger audience. We wanted to play with color this time to bring some drama. So we used Profoto D2 for the main light and two A1s with gels to get the colors in the background. It is amazing to witness how these artists transformed into these avatars in just minutes.